Oh, shoot! Oh my god, that scared the living hell out of me! Holy crap! Uh-oh.
Gotta be close.
It's right there. Hush.
Yeah.
Theoretically, you shouldn't know where I'm at. Because I moved from my spot. You learn a lesson. Don't you run up here. No. I'm not moving. This is what happens when you go off by yourself. Shoot. I've been seen. Welcome to Dark Pixie Gaming. I'm Pixie, and today we're going to hop back into playing some Days Gone. Let's get into it. Alright. Did I need to talk to you? No. Okay. It is very pretty, though. Take a moment and admire the landscape. Okay. So I'm going to explore a little bit.
That's it.
What did I come across? Is there no high ground? Good lord, this was a poor choice. I can ride through.
Oh, what the? Oh, damn it. Ambush, ambush. Oh, what the hell happened here? I don't know. I wonder if they left anything worth the effort.
Perfect. Ooh, I gouged your eyes out.
You're nothing.
Back. Cover me. No.
How many shots you got, dude? A shit ton.
Yeah, keep on running around. Hey, come on out! Come out now and we'll talk it over. See if we can come to some sort of understanding. Now I got you.
No, damn it. Reload, I'm just reload. Closer to you. Ha. Ha! You're dead. Okay. So clearly that was a setup. It's fine.
Yes. Okay.
Everything that's useful. There we go. My weapon is a lawnmower blade, which definitely would be extremely dangerous.
Scrap. Good.
Always good to have scrap. Okay, I'm gonna walk my bike further through now. Does it need repairing? Oh, it needs repairing. So let me repair it real quick.
This. Good.
I got everything off of you. I did. Okay, you just have bandages on. Okay, that's fine. I like that there's lots of melee weapon options in here. Maybe? Let's try that. Ha! Yep, that's what I needed to do. a quick save. I don't know what's up here, so I'm not gonna just ride my bike on in. Take it more cautiously. Clearly it's a NERO place.
Another NERO site. I wonder if there's anything inside that mobile medical unit.
Well, that's what we're gonna check. Ooh, yay! Heidi Bush! My old friend Heidi Bush. Is there a way up? Can I come up here? Yes, I can. Oh, don't fall. Okay, let's cut down these speakers. If for any reason the alarm sounds, I do not want to attract every freaker in the tri-state area.
Micro recorder, hello.
See something, or because I don't see anything.
Fuel can. Should be it. Oh, God damn it. Fuse blown.
Another one. I mean, I know it can't be easy. There's no challenge if it's easy. I was going to, since we're just sitting here stealthily for a moment, I was going to go ahead and progress the storyline. But I'm not a high enough level to do that. My stats aren't high enough to do that. I'll put in a couple of clips if you want. I'll put in a couple of clips like right here. As to what's down here though. Let's take a little detour. This may prove to be a horrible decision.
How many drifters you guys murder today, huh? Yeah, I can tell by looking at you. What the hell? Something.
The free protect me. Hell.
Move!
Do you see it? Move. Show him the path.
Oh, stupid. Damn it, really? That is such horse shit. Where did my bike even go? It's down there. Getting frustrated. Just getting my booty kicked so quickly, and that's just a couple clips. Like, it was bad. There's another one. Oh my gosh, my ears today.
Shit, wrong way.
What? What do you mean wrong way? Ah, I'm stuck.
Feels, yes.
Plus one NERO fuse. Oh, I went to the correct place. Cool. Let's see. Do I see anything up on this hill? I do not. I could get that little tree right there. Coming down here to snack? Yeah. You a snacker.
Yeah, now we're in business.
Oh, okay, I guess I automatically put the fuse in. Oh, does the fuse go over here? Am I just stupid?
Yeah, now we're in business. How did she do it? Damn it. That's gonna bring them all down on me.
Shoot! I thought I got all the stupid speakers.
Get in there.
Okay.
Finally. Shut the...
Get off the fucking thing! Get off! Oh my goodness gracious. To be on the other side when you close it. Thank you, though. Why did I think that went somewhere else? I'm just stupid.
Another NERO injector. Good.
Good. Okay, let's do... Let's do stamina, because my stamina sucks. Mm. So that is where we are going to call it for today. So we tackled another NERO checkpoint. We were not as quiet as I was hoping for. Not at all. But yeah, I really wish that I could have progressed the storyline more. I may do a little farming and, you know, build my character up off camera, just so we can progress the storyline in our series. Let me know if you like these more normal episodes where you just see everything I play through, or if you would like a more action-packed story progression episode next time, and I shall oblige. All right. As always, stay happy, stay healthy, have a great day, and be kind to each other. Bye!